Thank you for taking the time, sir. We really appreciate talking to you. Good luck. In Boston, a matter of inches may have saved the life of a subway rider. Check this out. All caught on camera. Near the stairwell, if you look, a 25-pound chunk of ceiling panel just collapsed to the ground as one commuter approached the stairs. It's incredible, really, but no one was hurt. Everyone just, well, continued on their way. Boston officials blame water corrosion, and they're now inspecting all of the subway stations. Waiting lists, long lines, and growing.